The Library of Ashurbanipal was a remarkable collection of cuneiform tablets and writings from ancient Mesopotamia, preserved in the Assyrian city of Nineveh. Dating back to the 7th century BC, it contained a wealth of knowledge on various topics, including astronomy, medicine, and literature. It's also believed to have been one of the first libraries to have a cataloging system. The library was rediscovered in the mid-19th century by British archaeologist Austin Henry Layard and has since been studied extensively by scholars, providing valuable insights into the ancient world.